say I'm entertaining the Baron. Like so many clients, he's trapped in an arranged marriage. So in the tea house, when he's seeking my company instead, I reward him like this. With a glimpse of my wrist. Seeing this it gives him pleasure. Or when you're sitting down, for the briefest moment, press your leg against his. Always by accident, of course.
Mommy, when does the geisha choose her donna?
I'm afraid it's the other way around. Focus on your studies, Chuo. Music, the art of conversation. That's the surest way to attract a donna. On your feet, not off them. Another secret world, a place only of beauty. The very word geisha means artist, and to be a geisha is to be judged as a moving work of art. Agony and beauty for us live side by side. Your feet will suffer. Your fingers will bleed. Even sitting and sleeping will be painful. You cannot call yourself a true geisha until you can stop a man in his tracks with a single look.
No one can do that.
Choose some of them.
The gray hat.
The boy on the bike. There's one look.